Hey folks, Chris Megan, publisher and owner of On the Water Magazine and Media Company. We're down here at Striperfest 2019. This is our 14th Striperfest, and we're proud to be working with a lot of companies, some local, some national. Locally, we got the Black Dog, good friends of ours, run by the Douglas family. CEO, CFO, Dan Pacello's been a partner with us for a long time. It's an incredible event. We have this year's charitable partner is Wings for Falmouth Family. Very close to us, we're a local company right here in Falmouth. Started at the Enterprise newspapers back in 1996, and we broke away back in 2005. My original partner, Bill Huffs, today is still the owner and publisher of the Enterprise newspapers. Last year, we had 3,900 folks sign up for our tournament. This year, we went to an all catch and release fishery, and we actually added 900 fishing folks to this tournament, almost at 4,900. And what happens is this, the tournament goes May 1 through September 13th. At the end of that 20 weeks, everyone's invited to the Striper Festival, and that's what we have here today. We've got just a huge party going on. We'll have 5,000 or 6,000 folks come through. As a local company, it means a lot to us to have this at Marina Park in Falmouth. Yamaha has 12 boats in the water, and they will do 520 plus demo rides.
Yamaha has been a sponsor of Striper Fest for about 10 years now. Previous to that, I was with Lowrance for 10 years sponsoring the Striper Fest. I got to tell you, this is one of the greatest events of our season. The consumers come out, we've got boats in the water that we give demo rides on. The excitement of giving away a boat, motor, and trailer at this event around 5 o'clock this evening just builds and builds and builds. You couldn't find a better place this time of the year. We've had some bad weather, but this year we're in the 70s, clear blue skies, a little breeze. It's an opportunity to come out and see all of our sponsors.
We love being part of the event. It's a great event for the community, the fishing community that I'm a small piece of. But you know, it's a time of year, September. You get a lot of the locals out. You get a lot of people from the area that enjoy the fishing. The fishing's really good this time of year. Been working with the on the water guys. We have a lot of crossover with customers and even employees. We have two spouses that work for our company, and their spouses work for on the water. And Chris Megan and Neil have been friends of mine for a long time. So we're just happy to be part of it and watch it grow and see the same people and customers that come back year after year. It's just a great way to spend a Saturday in September in Falmouth, right here on the harbor.